I heard shouting coming from the mansion.
Is something going on?
It's not right. Me getting out.
There was nothing left for me.
No.
pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too.
Thank you for letting me sit there and sleep with you.
If you leave
the line, you forfeit your place. Also, you cannot save a spot for friends.
You're a regular.
We're here to see Andrea. Terribly sorry, Saurus. Mr. Rodeo is currently training at the gym. Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
You want a drink, baby?
Look, you got a coffee in there?
Coffee? What time do you get work, man?
I think it's 2 o'clock.
Okay, mine is 4:30.
Where'd they go? See all the troopers storming the Don's palace.
Hours now. Don't you think he's done enough? Believe me, I have enough.
Nope.
Not yet.
Andy.
Cloud.
How are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but
it's not possible.
Well, what do we have here? I can see your summoner likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique, slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles are tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins. It's the answer to everything. I promise.
I'm in.
If you are.
The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. Together, we will surpass our limits.
Yeah, I'm reading this thing. I'm about to see a dude about to pull-ups. What do you gotta do or something like that?
Thank you.
Seems you invested in me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Storming the Dawn's place? What's that about?
What better way to inspire others than with a display of martial prowess? Are you our next champion?
I heard Dawn.
You're kidding me.
With these babies, you can send in two as flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself.
What are you saying? Mind taking a spot?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Hey, what time is it?
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Oh, champ!
Couldn't curiate. What do you say?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Walmart hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
In a shocking turn of events, our next fight is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Babe, when I got to the bottom of that can, it was 7 minutes.
Bro.
Yeah, I stood back in the cup and got in the can.
Is the can open?
Watching you guys, you guys fight goosebumps. Your next match is even better than the last.
It was 7 minutes.
There was 10 minutes. No, it was the very bottom of the can, bro.
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are going to hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She said Grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles. Not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time while you still have it. Right?
Did it?
I hear Cornelio's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me. Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway. If you're curious, there's another door that's got Cornelio's emblem and everything on it. Right by the Angel's hideout. I hear Cornelio's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
That girl, Tifa, right there, she fights this guy in here. And it's just like this, I'm different. He slings her up there. Look, baby. Up there, look. She's here, I don't know if he slings her up there, but she lands on her feet. She does force. And she throws on the chair. Then.
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Thank you. Now I can get, out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me.
I'm a wanted man in these parts.
If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you beg me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Oh, well, okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am. I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down.
Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
Then I was looking forward to my first train. Shows up.
On my line.
No, I didn't back to you. I'm sure. There it is.
Oh, okay. Sorry, man. Your bottom lips taking away yet. If I can fall asleep, I'm in the top 30, please. I love you, baby.
Okay, let's go. Bring it on.
Let's do this. I got your number.
Thank you.
Turn us around!
Let me
see! Come
happen again.
Oh, it's all good, man.
Bring it. Brace yourself.
That's a win.
That's a win.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out.
I'm waiting.
There! I've got you covered.
Bring it.
Thank you.
time.
Thank you.